Hi, I'm Delia, and if you're new like me to ZBrush and get annoyed every time by the Lightbox window wait, here's how to disable it. First, on the menu bar, you'll go to Preferences. Click on Lightbox button, then on Open at Launch, so it won't be lighted anymore. Now, I thought this is it, but it's not. This will not work unless you go to Preferences, Config, and press on Store Config button. Now press OK on the window message that comes, and you're done. Happy ZBrushing!